70 million years ago, long before humans walked the Earth, the oceans were a realm of giants. This was the Cretaceous period, a time when colossal reptiles ruled the waves. Among them, one predator rose to become the undisputed emperor of the deep. This is the story of the Mosasaurus. In the sun-drenched shallows of a prehistoric sea, life begins. A young Mosasaurus glides through the warm waters, its sleek body a miniature version of the titan it will one day become.